You know a guy named Christoph? Is he around?
Oh, Mr. Gung-ho? Yeah, I met him. Not sure where he is now. Probably volunteering for a suicide mission. Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Rise's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it. You wouldn't have to know where Christoph is, would you?
Christoph? You mean the new scout? Io's supervising all the scouts. Why don't you ask him? He's on the 19th floor.
Hey, Crane. It's good to see you. What happened here, it's so very sad.
There's a lot to be done around the tower.
Check for the marked cars. They can save your life.
What's the point of the cross? This takes everything away.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but you know, you might have to look around for it.
If we had more traps set in the city, traveling would be easier.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please.
Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full-blown. The 18th floor is a slaughterhouse now. No one's allowed in.
No!
Banana recipes. Dreamed on a bookcase, he said. Okay. Falafel diet. Simple tricks to get the chicks. DVD player user manual. Big book of death metal. Big butt bonanza. Nice. Do it yourself a horse head mask fairy 2013. Have a look good over 40. See defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guide. That's the one.
fucking race. These men are always
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great! Good lord, my glasses are filthy! What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
If we had more traps set in the city, traveling would be easier.
You want Anderson? Forget.
You hear me?
I'll do anything!
Thank you for saving me. I'm forever in your debt.
Thank you. Come on! If Mama ain't happy,
nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Ozzy?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Ozzy, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Cozy. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Excuse me?
That man is a success, no? I do not blame you, but I am. You see, I was. Almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you. What do you think, Joe? Harran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. All the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman? A ditch digger? The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around you, friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes.
Thank you.
Ah!
Alright, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Ryze is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness.
Speak your whole heart. Understand?
I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you cannot accomplish a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Shit. Crane here.
Report.
Look, I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the... What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
Just be quiet, okay?
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
Gas man Jeff up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Make maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Thank you. This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, or New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey! If you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall. Boy, oh boy, we're going to roast some shamblers tonight. I can't wait to see this thing work. I thought I was nuts. Could a nut make a wall of fire?
God.
Yeah.
you've got less than an hour to return to your safe houses. After that, you'll be on your own.
Yeah!
You want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
Oh. No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for Ryze, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares. Like flares that the Night Things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
I got it. UV flares. Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh... Is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here.
Oh, that's very funny. Ha ha, very funny man.
Look, maybe I'll get your supplies, but if I do, whatever you can make out of them, I take half.
Half? No way! You're freaking nuts, bro!
Look, you can give me half of something, or you can keep 100% of nothing.
Half it is. It seems fair.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking for one who will say yes instead of no. Jafar can fill you in.
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
Relax, relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone on the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rice's transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone's got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Congratulations. The job is yours. We'll be in touch.
Thank you.
The local valves plus the primary gate.
What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flame and flatulence, do I have to tell you everything? Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the blue line to keep the pressure balanced. Now hurry up, we're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma's prisons.
Commander.
This ain't the Navy, son. Drink some coffee and sober up.
Well done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Fire!
Found Jeff, and the gas is back on.
That's a relief. Told you, he's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
Finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. You there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rise's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Now maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
Well, you want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. Then find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
Company.
Oh.
God damn it!
Crane? You're Crane, right? Kyle Crane?
Yeah.
Erwin Snowberg, movie director. I make the Zombie Annihilation movie series. Yeah, you've probably seen them.
No.
Yeah, they're thought-provoking meditations about people very much like yourself who have to kill buttloads of zombies for various reasons. The details really aren't important. What is important is production cost. Makeup is a major factor. I'm talking head rot, arms falling off, guts hanging out. And when you blow them apart with guns, those squibs cost like crazy.
So you've come to Haran?
It's a tragedy, of course, but there's a fortune in special effects shambling through the streets, just waiting to have their heads blown off for my next movie, Zombie Annihilation 4, Dying Lunch. All I need is a gun nut who can drop in spectacular numbers, and I am told you are just such a man. action! The most moving display of senseless slaughter I have ever witnessed. You, sir, are an artist. I'm gonna be setting up my next shot soon, so make sure you're around, okay?
Jafar, Rice's man really found something.
Something valuable?
Is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold. We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.
Oof.